your victory, tama ba?
Catholic ako.
Bumalik na.
Oh,
Catholic na uli.
Actually,
okay, ang gulo. Yeah. Sorry. Kasi si Shaina is super Catholic.
Super Catholic.
Oo. Oh, kasi kami dalawa parang we talk about Padre Pio.
Ako
we talk
rin,
about
devotee ako. Na-discover nga
tapos
ako ng
sa
Lord.
Ah, so, okay. Kailan ka there was a time, tama ba ako, na nag-born again ka?
I attended for a while.
Pero?
And then, sabi ni Father Fritz, yung kinalakihan ko talaga and who discovered me, ano bang nangyayari sa'yo, Sharon? Sabi ko, sabi niya, may magpagkukulang ba ako? Sabi ko, wala naman po, Father. Tinatry ko lang naman yung mga ibang religion. I was just visiting them, ganon. Until I realized yung calling ko talaga is being a Catholic.
Actually, totoo yun. I think where you are most comfortable and at peace and closest to your maker, that's where you should be. Diba?
Yes.
Pero parang, I think pareho siguro tayo na kung yun ang kinalakihan mo, kahit I read so many Christian authors, pero yung parang at the end of the day, ang comfort zone ko, I'm a Marian devotee.
Yes.
Yung parang ganun. And then
Santo Niño, may mga ganun, diba?
May mga ganun.
Tama ba, Jamie? Diba? I'm sure you have a lot of born-again friends.
Oh, yes.
Pero
for me, dapat there shouldn't be any barrier between any religion, born-again Christians, because we're all, yun nga, doon sa kanta nga, we're all God's children. Mm-hmm. So, dapat walang
regardless of religion.
Regardless of religion.